All right, I think it's up and running. So I've heard a lot about like a lot of good things about this game, which is why I wanted to try it out after having played the Dark Souls game, etc. All right, I think it's up and running.
Oh shit, that's an echo.
I just got a new microphone, a Blue Yeti, and I have been having a bit of a hard time trying to set it up, and it didn't quite work with the software I want to use as such. So the sound levels are very experimental, and I'll try to keep like fiddling with it until it's satisfactory. But expect a lot of change in the sound, depending on what people tell me works and what doesn't work. Such a thing as sound levels, for example. I'm not entirely sure how loud everything should be. Trying to see if we can get somebody in here to check if the sound levels are working. So yeah, sorry for sticking around. I've been reading a bit into it. And I do like a fast and quick playstyle, so I decided to do a Thief playthrough. Don't really know much about the game, so I'm probably gonna make quite a few noob mistakes and like cannot find stuff, etc. Let me set this up. I'm so used to having a microphone here, it feels weird not having one. All right, let's try it. Let's give it a go. I'm kind of debating with myself whether or not I should put up a death counter, but I think I will, because in a game like this, you probably die a lot, and I think it might add to it. Oh, there it popped up. So those who have seen it would know that I have played Dark Souls, Lords of the Fallen, and Dark Souls 2. And I've been told this is very much along the lines of it. So I'm hoping for the best. Select. Wait, why can't I click select? Oh. I think I click continue, that might be why. What is your name? Probably not that. So, I can't use caps lock? Aw, man. Alright. Female. Hair unkempt. Oh, there's actually quite a bit of customization. Nice. Be bold and shit. Nobles Bob. Thank you. I like this one. You can get beard, all right. That's not too bad. Well, he has white eyes, but that's horrifying. I guess you can't pick skin color. Huh. Wait, I guess that picks. Oh, yeah, that picks skin color. Interesting. So it actually like ties it to origin, which seems. Which seems fair. Holy shit! Oh, that's beast. Jindarin? What is that, like orcs and shit? That's like a lizard people. Ah, that's so messed up. Let's do this. Mage, paladin, thief. Oh, the thief armor is so ugly. Alright. Chef, cleric, pawpaw, and hunter. I know I want to do thief. Red shot, amber idol, grasping ring. I don't know what any of it does. Can I? I no, there's no way I can see that. Is there other than the Wikipedia, I guess? Yeah, let me try a ring. This world has known war for centuries. But peace is finally preciously near. We deliver the princess to the kingdom across the sea, where a marriage land would save us all. Failing this mission will surely plunge us into darker days. Alright, that's very inconvenient. Grenado. I can't double jump, alright. So X is light hit. That's the bomb. Holding LB is like power wielding, I guess. Damn, it's dark in here, by the way. How do I block? Can I block? Oh, there I changed my items. Oh, there we go. Alright. I wonder if it can parry. There goes another grenade. That's a roll button. Level 2, strength, endurance, dexterity, magic, willpower. Not any sign. Increase soul obtained. Oh, so it's like a Covetous silver ring. Oh shit. Oh god, the game is so quick. Oh, ouch. Oh, that's brutal. Is that the princess? I don't have healing items. I somehow managed to hit the item behind the guy behind the other guy. Oh, so parry is block and then attack. Alright. Cool, cool. Where do I see the salt? The unspeakable deep. Hmm. Crap. Ah, oh, right, he did that. I wonder how I heal. Do you have Estus Lask in this game? Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, I wasn't supposed to beat it. Oh, alright, that helps. I was like, aw shit, this is not good. I wonder if a tutorial death counts as death. Or an unavoidable death counts as death. I don't know. Alright, let's go explore. Let's do this. Shivering Shore. Oh, is that a bad guy? That's not a bad guy, right? That's a friend. Hello there. Or at least somebody who doesn't attack you instantly. The definition of friends in these games are fairly weak. It's just a fleshy bit of flotsam. Watch the shore with the rest of us, hmm? You want shelter, you want sanctuary, but what is sanctuary without faith? Oh, shit. There's an empty sanctuary at the beach. You can claim it for your creed. Do you keep the new god? What? Follow the three deities, the king, the knight, and the judge. King leads men. Knight protects warriors. Guide those who remain alive. Follow the three, then. No? What was your creed then? The Iron One, the three, or the goddess of light. So the Iron One seems like a. Sounds like a warrior creed. I'm not sure which is which. The goddess of the icon of your creed. Candelabra. A golden candelabra. Three branches symbolize the deities of the three. Claim for the free, who uphold integrity, virtue, and order. Also, sorry for bashing my microphone. That was not intended. Oh, so that's like the tutorial messages, right? While blocking to parry, alright, then I was right. Advance across. There's a chest. Please tell me there's no mimics in this game. Sanctuary key, alright. Switch loadouts. Switch items. Use equipped item. View inventory. Claim sanctuary for the three red flasks. Oh, those are the... Are those the what do you call them? The Estus flasks of this game? I wanted the chest up here. Oh, is that an enemy? Or is that the blood thingies? Red shard and a pouch of souls. I guess that was like souls. How do I level up in this game? Oh, there we go. Need more souls. I have 176 and then I have like gold, I think. Tree of skill. Oh, that's my skill tree. Gain an additional healing potion. That wouldn't be bad, but I don't have it yet. Class 1 archer, light armor, hunter. So I don't have these things yet? I don't even know. Okay, I can't offer anything, I can't level up. So I guess whenever I level up I just get like points. Can I go in there? Is that not a door? Am I misunderstanding something? Pouch of salt. Damn, this far, like, class attacks quickly. Oh, are they dead? I wanted a companion. Oh, man. Oh, there was a doll down there. The Festering Banquet. Banquet? It's a bit bloody. Oh, Rodden Walker's ear. Oh. Wait, does healing respawn these guys? I see a flask at my belt. Oh, that broke. Rip stamina. Rip me. Let that count as the first death. The first, I guess the tutorial one was intended. So I don't want to count that, to be honest. So I lost my salt. Salt be praised. Oh, so other players can also leave those messages now? Or like in the Dark Souls game? I'm not sure if they respawn or if it's like new ones. Let me see if I can parry that guy. This is one over here. Oh, that should have worked. Red shot. I picked up my own salt again. Did I? I think I did. Ooh, what's out here? Stone merchant. Pouch of salt. Bestiary. A small stone figure in the form of the wealthy market merchant. Oh! So if I drop this at the sanctuary. Oh, rip my legs. If I drop this at the sanctuary, they'll like spawn a merchant. I had to level up anyway, so it doesn't seem too bad. That guy was fast! Can't you browse my wares? Sure, bruh. Let's see what you have. Pitchfire. Arrow. I think torch might be a good idea. Oh, did you fucking. Oh, Christ, man! I thought there was an enemy just like dashing into me. It's like, I thought I was safe in here! Oh, much panic. Alright. Bell of Return. Are those one time uses? Like Hormone Bones, or are they like the Dragon Feathers? And what is this? And. Pouch of Salt. The worth of mankind is the salt on his brow, for it is the essence of his life. So it basically like sells ammo. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, those are, oh, that's heavy armor. Oh, that's, oh, that helps you find, oh, that's so cool. And a lamp. I guess I don't need torches if I have a lamp. Oh yeah, the level up. Yes. Did I get? I got a bomb thingy, a flask thingy. I don't know what that is. However, having an additional healing potion seems like a very good idea. or to Black Pearl. Magic, magic user, magic, 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 more potions. I guess I need to find dexterity and dagger using. Wisdom, potions, potions, that's a berserker. And maybe the use of better daggers. However, Witness said it like increased my stamina, so that also seems like a good idea. Willpower, dexterity, dexterity. No wait. Oh, alright. Yeah, I'll try to go for some dexterity. It's one tunnel. Alright, I'm not sure what that means. Crap. Ah, that wasn't the right button. Darkness scary, use light. Alright. There's a torch. Crap. Would you guys please stop respawning? Please. Crap. How do I get more potions though? I wonder. Let's see the items. Quaffed to restore some health. And there's the red shards. Oh, that's another health potion. Right. Pouch of salt. Am I supposed to just come from the other side, or can I, like, shoot through it? I don't know. Is that a ladder? Oh yeah, it was. Three torches and a throwing dagger. Hmm. Is that a wolf? I got a Bellow of Return. Oh shit. Oh, bad move. Quaff that potion. Yeah, I'm not sure if it's like a one-time use. Considering the amount I seem to be able to buy of them. What's that? It will be interesting. Crap! Tarek Feldbush, welcome to the channel, man. How are you doing today? And what would be interesting? Oh, Stone Cleric. Does that mean I can get a cleric thingy now? I don't even know what my sanctuary does. I'm just hoping for the bells. I hope they picked a good one. Of the zone, summon a cleric. Grants prayer potency bonus sanctuary regen. Tarek, thank you very much for the follow, man. I appreciate it. Also, I turned off my CLR browser, which is why I didn't pop on screen, my bad. I apologize. Luckily, my butt is doing work for me. I have no... There we go. I have no idea what to expect from this game, man. Also, and like, please say if there's something wrong with the sound levels. I just got an entirely new microphone, so I'm not sure I put it, like... I'm not sure my settings are put correctly, to be honest. I actually never intended that gift to be part of my follow and notification, but whatever. It works, I guess. So I should help you in this game, what makes very school level maybe. It's fine, man. I appreciate all help I can get. If you want me to repeat something, just ask, and I'll do it. No? Alright. Red shards. So many doors. Yikes. Oh, this. Oh, that's one more of these guys. Oh, that was epic. Oh, that's a nice attack. Oh, I can grab up here. Alright. Oh, that's where I could have gone before. Gotta go everywhere. Gotta get them secrets. Oh, that's my rogue style, I said. Oh. Granado. This question, I can set one. The dagger first boss will be pretty hard. Oh, alright. Like, do you need range to beat him then? Is that why? Banded string. What does that do? A ring of powerful healing. Or reduces wounding. Nice. I might go like a bow as an offhand maybe. Or like try to get a bow to level that up too. Is that a good idea or is that like a waste of money for ammo? I got a potato, alright. I feel like I should level up, but I can only afford one level. Well, whatever. Let's see if this one is one-time use. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, it's a one-time use. Alright, that explains that. Stone Cleric. My first walkthrough was a maze, and it was easy. Two or three bosses were defeated too easy. Oh. I'm not entirely sure how magic works in this game. Can anybody use it, or only mages? Oh, that's some prayer. Buy items. A blessed page. Oh, cool. Holy damage. And she gives me healing vials. Can I use a salt pouch? Crap, I need one more. That's... When the middle game, very imbalanced cleric. Cleric is easy. Oh. Do you think Rogue is hard, then? Or like Thief? I have a feeling that wearing light armor and tiny short daggers will make it a bit tough. You can buy holopapers to boost your weapon and it'll be good. Oh, alright. I'll make sure to grab one of those then. That works like the dust in Dark Souls. They're not called dust, I can't remember what they're called. Tree of skill, not a skill tree. Okay, so unlock class, archer. So now I can use bows too. That'll be probably be good of me to do that. And dexterity. And then light armor. I guess I'm using light armor, right? Huh. Buy item. And a blessed. Whoa, shit! That was expensive. Main thing in SNS is this upgrade armor is useless. It doesn't give you more vitality. Oh, alright. So I can only focus on upgrading weapons. This page, is it like one-time use or is it permanent? Like, do I just use it once and it lasts for like half a minute and then it disappears? Or does it like add weapon damage permanently? I was reading a bit on weapons and stuff to figure out which playthrough style I wanted. And it seems like the main daggers, when you have 50 dexterity and they're fully upgraded, they're like the best you can get. Or almost the best. I think it's one time, but can't remember. Kirio Ironblight, welcome to the channel, man. How are you doing today? If it's one time, then I think 500 gold is a bit expensive, but I guess it's just because I just started, so I don't have too much gold. I'm not sure how much 100 gold, like, or 500 gold actually is late game. Shrine to the right. So shrines is like that where you replace your, oh, I guess they're like bonfires then? A stone blacksmith, oh nice. Abandon all hope now. Abandon all ho ye who enter. The sudden night. Ouch. Ouch. Crap. Oh! Didn't expect that. Ugh. So dope, yep. Bad time to do a combo. At least bad time to do a combo the wrong way. Bye bye. Oh, he attacked twice. Except that's a single attack. Yeah, alright, that's twice. Into this trouble. Oh, I just used two potions by mistake. Shit. Ow. Oh shit. Crap. That's the wrong time to engage him. These are a lot slower. Alright. We can do this! Ah, yikes. Oh, now he does a free hit combo, alright. Oh, he can turn around while doing. Ah, shit. That hurt. Into the troubles, that interesting part of World Crew. Excellent. Well, good thing I didn't complete it early. Who's the person who was, like, dragging me? Fucking owl. Right, now I know what he does. The bosses have an enraging source. Oh, all of them? Oh, after the start chaining. Oh, that explains it. Well, he's not too bad, and now I know what he does. Crap. I didn't roll for him. Oh, that's a double punch. Ow. Oh! Oh! Out of the corner, out of the corner, out of the corner! Oh shit! Woo! Oh god, he changed so much. That's the wrong time to do that. Oh! There we go. Oh, wasn't too bad. AKA the lightning into his leap he was doing. Many bosses have a more than one stage like this.
Vanquished!
This starts launching more lightning. Oh. What can I use the ashes of the creature for? Is that like boss weapons? I'll have a potato. So you can throw potatoes at enemies. Nice to know. Transmutation material or exchanged with a leader. Oh, alright. So the door I walked past before, did that open now? Also, I kinda want to know if the game has fall damage, but I don't want to test it out. Kraken Sack Club, absolutely predictable, so. Yes, the game did have fall damage. Crap. Crazy Alchemist will be crazy. Alright. Ment. Oh, I have to go that way. Alright. It'll be the Alchemist. Crap. Where did they fall? Where did my salt go? Did they fall down here? Or did it spawn down where I jumped from? I definitely need the ability to see my salt. I never beat Alchemist on my save. I only got like 4 or 5 buses planning to go back it soon. Oh, so you haven't completed the game? In fight with Kraken, where we need high quality shields to block fire. Oh, alright. Well, I haven't, don't really know any of those bosses yet, so. I want that item. What happens if you don't have the gold required to like revive you? Do you just stay dead then? I doubt it, but in a game like this, who'd know? Oh, that's kind of nice. Oh, so I do have to go. Alright. Up there. Jump. Skull bat wing. Oh, that's the enemy. Oh, shit. Oh, that was close. Way too close. Let's keep rolling. Do a level up and then go where we have to go. Oh, and I'm making an offering. A stone blacksmith. Upgrade. Can I upgrade my dagger? I need a lock of hair. From who? Also, I can buy a bow if I had the money. Light armor cutting. Cotton tonic, cotton trousers. Let me take a leak, then I'll be right back. So this curtain is like hero custom rubbish. What? So is that just like, is that armor set just for like those who want a challenge but don't want to run naked-ish? It's a very interesting game. It's rare for me to buy like full price games, to be honest. Like, it's only 18 euro, which is fair. It's just rare for me to buy games that's not on sale. Found any charm for weapons, you should wear them for balance. So quick charm you should wear at heavy weapon and damage charm you should put in dagger. How is charm system? How does that work? So is it like enchantments? So to say? This game has an incredible atmosphere. True, it's very... It's kinda interesting. Raid the castle to the east, defeat this guardian and slay the dragon. Castle must be invaded and the dragon must be slain. I was missing a bridge. I saw a passage beneath a fortress you just emerged from. Perhaps it leads to a village of sorts. Okay, so that's another locked area. Connect the beast to the village, but it's been barred. Maybe we can unlock it? But a jester, just a nice way to get places no one else can. Charms is like accessories. Okay. He seems to claim something. Until I actually bring the claims of you, just a room monger. Like these? No, those are prayers, alright. Oh, that one. Oh, that one. They will hang on weapons, but will give you really useful bonuses. Okay, cool. I did not know that. Oh, I found a black pearl. I didn't know I could find those. I'm very tempted to jump down, but I have a feeling that might not end well for me. A pitchfork. He lied. So sad. Galen forest trees, watch out. Yeah, bad joke. Oh, trees can eat you? Like mimics? Oh, that's the curtain. That's the curtain armor. And an axe in case I ever feel like... cosplaying as a lumberjack. He don't lie. There's a secret there, but can't remember how to open it. Oh, alright. I got a bow now. Oh, you forgot it too, how to open it? Alright. I don't like that sound. Trinkets to sell, trinkets for queens. Sail to the storm. Somehow, alright. Oh, there's the log of hair that I needed to upgrade. I need to buy that from him then. Wasn't, of course, my bad English. It's fine, man. I understand what you mean. Oh, he was like, I can't sell stuff to him? Alright. Okay, so that's locked away. Christ. Ah, bummer. Crap, that happened. So that way is locked, and can I turn on torches? Well, how does that work? Is it like Dark Souls where you need to like get a fireplace or something? Village of Smiles. Oh, that sounds fucking horrifying. Alright, what's up here then, if that was the way forward? Ugh. Do you guys know how many, like, flasks you can get total? Oh, that's a shortcut. I got Calling Horn and Stone Guides. Whatever the fuck that was. It's Calling Horn. Oh, you can travel, that's like a teleporter. Ugh. Ugh. Sorry, no idea. Alright. Grants item find bonus in Sanctuary region. Careful. What? Oh, that's teleporter. Nice. Oh, bless you. Thank you. I like it more when they're like, I prefer games where they're more like, you can't go this way right now than just like letting me run around and miss stuff. I'm so bad at finding my way around games. Oh! Sucker punched. Oh, that was what he meant, be careful for. What's the advantage to me not using a shield? Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, he fucking hurt. Yikes. What's the advantage to me, like, using a dagger instead of a dagger and shield? Do I do more damage? Like, I could understand if it was like a two-hand weapon or something. That would make sense. That guy's brutal. I just need to parry him instead of trying to fight him like that. But I didn't want to parry him with the enemies around. You can equip one-hand webs two-handed. Yeah, in the top left, I'm moving it around, but I'm not sure what it does for my attacks, because I think it's the same attacks. Oh shit, that was a wrong key. Why am I fighting in this tiny, tiny area? Fuck you. Nope. Now I'm gonna do some pro parrying. Come here, Blundy boy. Or something. Ow! Forest will be next after Tyno smiles. Alright. Too early. Crap. I wanted to pull him up where I can actually see him. Oh, there I go. Keep a distance and then parry. Too early. That deals pretty much fuck all damage then. Ow. I want to kill him, but I only deal like 12 damage with my I want to beat that guy. Does he respawn, by the way? He seems like a type of enemy who doesn't respawn, to be honest. Oh, I thought it would be tricky and like, I'd get the wolf rat thingy to tank that, but no. It's Crisis, he never stopped punching? I think he does, but don't quote me on that. low. When you kill him, you can beat the similar shit in a different place. Alright. Crap. I lose so much stamina from trying to... That's too early. Oh, that's the wrong key. Crap. Oh, there we go. Jesus Christ, he has so much health! Seriously? Holy shit, is he invincible? Counter damage while he deals a lich. I'm getting better at countering him though. Christ! How much damage still deals to him? This guy more fragile than Giant Knight with Tower Shield and Giant Warhammer. True, but he still fucking hurts. Is countering just useless in this game? Holy shit. That did honestly not do a whole lot. I'm not even sure if it's worth fighting him. It probably isn't, but I kinda want to see what he drops. Right, that one. I just need to bait him into where he was before. Get back in here and then never come out. Fuck you. Oh, the wolf rat thing is still like, nope. Oh, I got some hair, alright. Now I can upgrade my dagger whenever I get back. Oh, that was lucky. I didn't intend for that to happen, but it worked. Vine Mesh Peltarian. What the fuck? Alright. Ow, 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 ow. I kinda want to go back to where I left, just to check it out. What did I get hit by? Bleed and it will fall, and one day... fans are beaten and broken. That'll be the eels and I will consume, holy shit. Yikes. I hear chains. I'm back from ComputerCon. Alright, man. Oh, crap. Did you fix the internet? Oh! Thanks for the follow again, man. I appreciate it. Is there a sanctuary around here somewhere? I'll be more effective in my advices. It's fine. I appreciate it, man.
Whoa!
Oh shit, there's one more of them! Yikes, please, please! I have kids and children! Wait, that's the same thing. Stone guide. Yeah, that was three blessed pages, so it's definitely not, like, permanent. Really?! I have to fight a boss now with no potions? What did I do to deserve this shit? Oh, delightful. Oh, how fucking delightful. You bought Sultan Sanctuary. Yeah. I bought it on Steam. Crap! Well, she might be easy, but considering it's I had no healing potions and I had no health, slightly less so. Blacksmith, I want to upgrade. Stay near and parry. You can parry his swords? Yikes! That sounds OP. Oh, of course, I don't have the salt for it now. Ugh. Did I miss a sanctuary down there? I feel like I missed a sanctuary down there. Well, let me go explore the other direction then. That's the thing, I want to see everything! Bummer. Don't buy us a... Well, not don't buy SNS, but I have enough money. Ah. Well, why haven't you bothered then? Do you already have it? Increases endurance. All right. Well, that's a great pearl. Doom Abandon. Ghastly Gird. Okay, can Dinas die? Hi, Peppy Nika. Hi, welcome to the channel, man. How are you doing today? Ow, 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 okay. Ow, 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 ow. You haven't bought it, but you don't know why. Well, if you want to buy the game, you should just buy it. If not, then it's fine that you don't. Crap. Yes, an advice I always go for is just because you can afford something doesn't mean that you can buy it. Or like, just because you can buy something doesn't mean you can afford it. So if you have something better to spend the money on, then you should do that. Did you beat the boss in this area? The queen? No, I only found her before. I found her with like no health and no potions. So I was just like, nope, not doing this. But it seems I have to. I'm afraid to break keyboard and mouse in this game. Oh, you don't have a controller? I think... Is this game even... Ow. Oh, that's what shot me. Is this game even properly playable with mouse and keyboard? For a game like this, I think control is almost necessary, isn't it? No gamepad, yeah. Jellypuff, the my I just lurk. Hey man, welcome to the channel! You should feel free to lurk, man. No shame in that. I appreciate the follow, man. As for me, gamepad is too hard. When you fight, you use holy. The holy scriptures? That one? Wait, did I just skip the crap. Papinika, thanks for the follow, and ouch, I got that to the face. I have a feeling I should go back and fucking do the buzz. How all of you lovely people doing today? And I appreciate everybody, lurking or not lurking. Ow. The new evening entertainment can be me getting my ass kicked in a new game. Shit. Clothes of blacksmith is needed against Kraken Worm. Oh, is it got... Crap! Fire protection. Okay. I'll remember that then. It completely destroys my economy that I like keep dying. Oh, I died down here, it's not too bad. Crap. You're an NG plus? Is there an NG plus of this game? Well, I guess there would be if you were in it, but you know. Crap. I need to go upgrade my daggers. Please, scythe guy, could you like not? Nice, better dagger. I do have the mess for upgrading it again, but I need to... Oh, I should have enough... Yeah. There we go. I only just bought the game the other day, but I wanted to... This Unreal NG Plus 8. Oh, really? Yikes. By the way, do I legit have a... like a pumpkin head? Pumpkin head item? Let me adjust this slightly. And it's actually a decent item. Completed all games with brother, two classes, staff and longsword is not interesting. What about you? What do you think about it? About the game or about co-op? So far the game is fairly interesting, like it does have a Souls feel to it. I played a lot of the Dark Souls games and did like first playthroughs, which is why I bought this game. About co-op, I wouldn't use co-op in the first playthrough. Like, I'd want to do it myself. Like, all the Dark Souls games I played, or the Dark Souls run-through that I did, I didn't summon help, I didn't summon NPCs or anything. I prefer to do it first. Are you using a PS4? No, I am playing on the PC. But I'm using a controller. I honestly didn't know that this game was for PS4 too. Drowned Berserker's Ear. Ow. Loneliness helps sink into this with fear. Quietly, poetry. Found a stone cleric. Oh yeah, shit, those were the guys I didn't want to fight. Abandon all hope, ye who enter. Alright, let's try that again. I haven't tried using my bow yet. Aw, man! I'm a battle mage, was a mage but upgrade to strength and magic. Huh. Is that effective? Or is it a bit redundant? Did my game not? Please. But, please do this. Oh, I think my chat froze. My Twitch is messing up a bit, give me a second. Twitch? My Twitch is completely crashing. Hello dear. Willpower. Hi there. Anton, welcome to the channel, man. Sorry, I'm using my OBS right now to see what's happening. Christ, give me a second. Firefox? What? Why are you going mental? Let me restart. Welcome to the channel, man. How are you doing today? Good thing I'm running like game window and not borderless. There we go, I think I got the chat working again. Who, me? eating some pizza. Well, that's gotta be a plus up. Pizza is always good. And it did not come my last death, did it? Death plus. There we go. Thank you, bud. I would not mind some pizza. Time to drink tea. Not much of a tea drinker. I do prefer soda, to be honest. I'm gonna use Stone Cleric. Watching some streams. Yeah, true. I guess that would explain why you're here. Ow. Oh, I fucking went down there. That's not good. Character's level 146. Yikes! 146? Is there no max level in the game? Ah, fucking hell. Give me a second. Ugh. I just got a new chair and I've been sitting like too far down in it. That should still be alright. The max is 500. Oh, so there's a max level in the game. Nice to know. I do not understand why I keep forgetting that one. Wow! Be 57 or 47. That time, that sorrow. I literally just started that, like, I know nothing, so names doesn't help too much. If anything, it confuses me. Alright, ignore that one for this time. And then I forgot that one. Fucking Christ. Oh! Game, are you seriously? Fuck you, game. Fuck you. May you burn in the fire. Let me unequip my bow. It doesn't seem particularly useful. Farm, bro. True. I have not done nearly enough in level ups, I think. Yeah, I think I'm on level 7. Didn't have a problem until now. I probably gotta kill the wraith. Interesting thing about the pizza I made is fresh ingredients, some puree, some like double cheese, salami, turkey, ham. Oh shit, and with pineapple. Oh man, there's pineapple on it? That's like a, like, that's a meat pizza if I ever saw one. But no bacon, really? Bro, you need bacon, man. I must admit, it's been a while since I got homemade pizza last. In two different characters to kill the end, because shamefully, bacon is bacon and I don't like it. You don't like bacon? Aw man, really? How can you not like that? That shit is the best! You will be flaming after invisible spirits that walk in groups from 4 to 6. Hmm. Use holy. Oh, right, the holy. Hey, Sir Redman, how are you doing today? I dodged too early. Yeah, again too early. Ow. Ow, please. Ow. Please, Queen. Nice microphone. Yeah. Let me try what he said. Can you parry the blades? Ouch. That seems to be an attack that's easy to attack her after. Sorry, I'll look at chat after the fight is done. Oh, that was a bad roll. How are you liking the game? It's cool. I just started on getting my ass kicked. So will you take care of the death counter, man? What do I remember about the boss is one to hit one scrub as attack. Concentrate in Boston, read messages. Third and last slice of pizza. Speed of pain on NG+, what a pity. My dad has a platinum trophy. In this game? Nice! Dodge that trap. Thanks. How are you doing today, Sue? What about the microphone? Like, I haven't set it up. I haven't set it up with all the settings I would like. I tried messing around with the audio program, but I never got it to work. Ah, I forgot that one. I'm an idiot. So I'm not sure about sound levels and stuff. Like, it's literally pure input right now. Oh, so traps can actually kill. Oh, that's nice to know. For me, this is NG plus easy. Yeah, voice is much louder now. Okay, nice. I can even put additional gain and stuff on, but I actually have no gain on, which is nice. Because it means it doesn't distort the sound quite as much. And, like, it really is like it's a microphone for those who want to overcompensate. It's ridiculously big. So in terms of placement and stuff, I'm not haven't quite figured that out yet either, but hardcore is not my element, so. Oh, wait, if you don't like hardcore games, why have you been following this game? Isn't this like one of the along the Souls line of this has to be hard? Size matters. Thickness is truth, size is justice. Should probably go and play Diablo and find the stupid helmet need for my monk. Well, you should or you're gonna do it. If you're gonna do it, then I appreciate you stopping by, man. If you're just gonna stay here, then I'm a better use of your time. Can we say that? Nah, I know the grind for Diablo. That's where I can attack. Oh, that's the nice attack. Ow. Depends on how hardcore I get. I'm using a pumpkin as a head. It doesn't get much more hardcore than that. Nothing's as tough, kid, like pumpkin hat. Ow. That witch. Crap. 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 I should really stop trying to look at chat. Ah, I fucked that up. Oh, man. An option I love to see horror games funny too, like Markiplier and Kabla. Oh, I like to see reaction of different people. Yeah, I think that's interesting, kinda. Personally, for horror games, like, you can only look at a guy scream that much before shit, like, it just gets stalled. I think with something like Dark Souls and with, like, this type of genre, it allows for a lot of viewership, because it's very dependent on skill rather than anything else. Like, it's not like, oh, I've seen the story now, it's the exact same for every guy who comes past. Mind you, Kuplinov, he's a Russian, but so crazy. First slice was too much. You can never have too much pizza, man. It's heresy to say that. Pizza is the embodiment of everything that is good about the world. If I get it this time, does that include if I die on the way there? Sure, let's do a bet. Do you think I'm gonna beat her this time? I'm gonna put it to a low bet because I have a lot of new guys here. Mini game. Let's do a bet, and it set it to a 1 minute timer, and bet 200, minimum one, and a maximum of 200, and with 100% payout. Will I beat her this try? Yes. Or no. Right, you have a minute to answer. You can bet, as it says, you type bet and then 1 or 2 or 0 or 1. So 0 if you believe I can do it and 1 if you believe I'll fail. Assume you like 8-bit bit graphics. Example Terraria, Starbound, Stardew Valley. I use max level Pumpkinhead. Oh, nice. Is it good? In my Steam, a lot of these games this time. Oh, really? But why do you have... Whoa, ow, didn't you just say you didn't like it? Like this hardcore genre of games? Well, that was a very... That was a disappointing bet, alright? Nobody bet? Aw, man. Been playing Slain lately. Slain? Is that a thing? Oh, you have a lot of things like Stardew Valley. Crap. I have 150 games, some of them I don't launch. Yeah, I know the feeling. I have around 650 games. And I think I have around 120 I haven't played. A lot of it was from like Humble Bundles. Which explains it. Back from Hell, side-scrolling platformer. Kind of like this. Oh, alright. That's too early. This is Dark Souls plus Bloodborne in 2D. Yeah, true. Crap, crap, crap. Oh, that was too close. Some of the things I get hit by, I'm just like, I didn't expect to be. Ah. Wait, I'm still alive? I got this! Oh shit! Not even close! Not even close! What's that screeching noise? Is that her?
Ah, crap. Whoa! I'm not mentally prepared for that attack. Ah! Ah! Crab. Ah! Ah! Fuck you. Stay away from me. Damn it! Aw, man! I didn't expect it to start making a spin wheel. How long are you planning to stream SNS today? I don't know, until I have to eat tonight, I guess? Christ, I didn't know she could do that. Alright, thanks for stopping by, man. I appreciate it. Have a nice day. Aw, you dropped the follow anyway. You almost had me there. I think I'll be streaming for another 2 hours? 2-3 hours? Then I'll eat and then I might stream some more. Maybe not, I don't know. Bosses do change up their attacks. I'm mistaken. Oh yeah, this stream's just ready. Yeah, that was close, I know, right? The first time I did, like, I didn't know she was doing it at all, and I got such a shock, I was like, oh, Dutch! Ouch. Crap. Alas, you shall lose 1151 salt forever. That cleric is very dedicated. Does she go into the bus room and like pick me up? That's gonna suck. Did you kill the Cretan Cyclops? No. What is that? I only just got to this area. That was exceedingly poorly done by me. You love this bus, you say that about every bus. You say that about every bus. And I hate the majority of them. Crap. Oh, I got away. Crap. Ouch, right through the head. Whoa. I can't see anything when I'm fighting over there. Oh shit. Crap. Ah! I thought I dodged that, guess not. Aw, man! Crap. I know Tariq, but you can get to him before Smiley. I wasn't sure where he was at. Which game will be next after SNS is early? Played SNS 2 months ago, I forgot all map constructions. I can't seem to stop playing it. I'm gonna be streaming and playing a lot of No Man's Sky when that comes out, unless it's like a total flop. Might be. And then, even though I'm very excited for it, to be honest. Then, like, I sign up for a lot of different games. I like trying out new games, so whatever is, like, out. I sign up for a variety of stream keys, which will, like, so whatever, like, pretty much I get access to. I'm not particularly picky about what games I play. I'm a variety streamer. I just remember now somebody wrote to me like 2 hours ago. I should probably see if I can find my phone. Not entirely sure where I put it. Oh, oh there. Ah! Ninja E3, roll through her when she stabs the ground and get behind her. Oh! Yeah, I was wondering if you could do that, but like then she turns around and stabs, doesn't she? By the way, welcome to the channel, man. How are you doing today? No Man's Sky looks awesome. Yeah. Hey, Sue, man. I actually I was looking around and somebody uploaded like a 2.5 hour leaked gameplay footage. I was planning on watching that later. It's probably gonna get, like, it's probably gonna be taken down from YouTube, so, it's most likely not there anymore. But I had it downloaded, so I look forward to checking that out. I watched, like, 40 minutes of it, and, like, that honestly made me want the game more. Because it seemed so cool. Crap. That does indeed work. Too early. Crap. I think it's easier to just bait out that attack. Crap.
The hitboxes on the blades are kind of weird at times. Ah, that was the wrong button. Oh. Crap. I suck at this game. Yeah, you think you watched that one too? Starbound, after some big updates, looks really great. Early looks quite sad. Oh. Been hearing a lot about Starbound. It's successful clone Terraria, but Terraria's better. I haven't played Terraria yet. Give good recommendations. Game's always interesting when you begin a new hero in a new world. I own Terraria, but I never really got into it. I never quite understood the concept. I never got past Starbound. You were getting to wreck less than that. What? You were getting wrecked less this time. Oh, alright. I got closer before. Gets way easier towards the end. Yeah. Well, with some good gear and some more levels, like I'm only level 7, I've been told that I'm kind of underleveled. I haven't put a whole lot of focus on souls so far, or levels. I want to buy some arrows and try to use my bow a bit more. Very calm and relaxing. Try fighting Kreekin and then come back. How do I get to Kreekin? Did I miss something? You know I'm shit at finding directions. Just become a miner. Oh, in Terraria? Yeah. Like, I look forward to... that's a bolt. That's not what I want. I look forward to, like, No Man's Sky, but I think I'm gonna... What do you call it? Like, I gotta have a very exploration-focused playstyle. I put a list of goals below, like what I would like to do, like find 1,000 races, 1,000 plants, 200 planets. I want to find a space whale. I'm back. Alright, puppy. Welcome back, man. How are you doing? What were you doing? Out getting food? I have not eaten in a while, so I'm actually kind of hungry. I got instant noodles for breakfast, which is hardly healthy. Can I go backwards? That's where I came from. If we're talking forest, then I guess it's this forest. Gonna kill some stuff. Drinking fourth cup of tea. Drunk? No, you shouldn't be getting drunk from drinking tea, then there's some very special tea anyways. Very peculiar. Farm for levels a bit. Yeah. I didn't quite understand the level system and what to work towards. Watching other people. Ah, right.
Over here, I haven't been this way. Oh. What is that? Devourer's Light. What is that? Somewhere. You can respect somewhat as you go through the game, alright. Internet troubles, how it happened to you. I know the pain, like, whenever I have a problem with the internet, I'm just like, I have nothing to do with my life. Then I try to find an offline game and remember that I pretty much have no games that I can play offline. Lots of shortcuts and secret doors. Yep. Nice. Pikeman, sword fighter, hunter. Oh, I can get a potion more here. Oh, you can upgrade. Oh, you can upgrade skills after you found them. Oh, then I need to upgrade my dexterity a bit. There's nothing said. In darkness, chaos dwells, and in chaos, there is no hope. Bell of Return. Huge capacity of potion at commander. Which commander? Isn't it just like, it's the skill you learn, alright? Oh shit. No? Alright. Covenants matter a bit more in this game than Dark Souls. I'm part of the Three Light Covenants, though I do not... I haven't read up on the Covenant, so I'm not sure what all of them do. Or they're not called Covenants, they're called Sang... Cults? Covenants. Oh. Right. Do you mean it matters more which Covenant you pick, or it's just that, or just, like, in general, that you need to use them more? They hurt. She's an NPC. Same thing. Who's an NPC? On a crossbow. Huh. Did he just throw at me? Axes? Be careful, too dangerous ahead. Alright, I noticed. There's a lot of enemies. Rip my stamina. Oh. Oh. She's an NPC in the cover from Little Statue. Yeah, this one? I can level up now. The person you want me to take a oath. Nah, no, I need to kill them again. Whatever. Putting a blacksmith in the sanctuary of your creed is a good idea. Yeah, I do have a blacksmith. I used. I also have a teleporter at that place. Log of hair. Oh, yikes. There are other dangers. Yep. It's fine. Ouch. I assume this is the place I have to go. Crap. You died in Carson, level 43. Ouch. Oh, castle's ahead. Then where's that giant you kept, like, you guys keep, it's a cyclops you guys keep talking about? Read messages. Yeah, I have seen this secret way, this area, but never quite found out how to get through it. Castle with Kraken Worm. Huh. Still no way I can get through here. Press B for hidden walls. Really? I've been pressing like pretty much everything but B. Oh, how convenient. How very inconvenient. Yay! I just got a mail. Oh. Oh shit. I've been invited for a 5-day long For Honor test. Oh, that's gonna be so cool. Whatever. Damn. It's on the full NDA though, which is sad. Oh well. Sorry, I'm checking my mail, I can't see what people are writing. Oh well. Can't get your cars without brand. So I don't have to go that way yet. Then I might as well just go fight the queen again.
Queen of Smiles.
What was it today? It's like the second. Second of August. Oh, alright. I'm gonna teleport back to the other guy. What? Wait. Oh. Ah, there's a ladder there, I didn't even realize that. I'm doing that so well. The obelisk allows you to reorganize gravity.
Really?
How the fuck does that work?
I was wondering what the obelisk was for, but I was like, yeah, I guess it's gonna come later.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh man, I am hungry. Ah.
You get a brand late of that, alright.
Kuraimoa. Huh.
Just so you can get this ability.
Stone Leader. What can that do?
A leader's with sanctuary.
Huh.
The Watching Woods.
Is this the way to the Cyclops?
Sue, is there mimics in this game?
Are there mimics?
Maybe a leader allow you to upgrade capacity flasks.
Oh, nice.
There are mimics. Oh man. That went well.
Oh, and there's those fucking bubbles too?
Oh god.
Where are they even coming from? Oh, thanks for killing it.
At least that one didn't get a living crab out on me like the one in Dark Souls did.
Oh, those are the trees. Alright.
That explains it.
Wow, I didn't even hit the jump button.
Poison stacks. Really?
How delightful.
Mussy charm.
Well, that's one of the charms you talked about.
Increases attack speed.
Huh. That's not bad for a dagger. Wow, rip! That was harsh.
As soon as you get out of that habit. My speed charm is useless. How so?
Useless at dagger, because you already attack so fast, doesn't, or... Like, doesn't, fuck's sake. Bright coral ring. Oh, those are, ah, I see them now. Oh god, this game, man, this game, come on. It helps to boost hammer's actions and two-hand sword. Wow, that's obnoxious. Really? Really, game? Oh, delightful. Pale charm. Increases reach. Feel my mace! Use it on the cleric mage? Huh. I want to go to the hidden area I saw before. Grab more of these things. Great swords. Yeah, you're just great sword and like heavy armor scrubbing your way through the game, aren't you? Sue. What's up there? Do I need to press B? I think I need to press B. Christ! Buy a claymore, but an online shop is too expensive. Did that my first playthrough. I need to go grab something to eat, I'll be right back. I can feel my blood sugar dropping, which makes me lose attention. I'll be back in like 5 minutes.
I'm sorry about that, guys. My blood sugar was acting up. I need to find something to drink. And shaving. Seems like you guys are hitting it off. Nice to see. Alright, let's see what's in that secret area. That I kept fucking up before. And I forgot that one. No, you're the friendly troll. Co-op does, co-op usually does make everything just a little bit better. I like how gory this game is, like... That's one thing I might partly have missed from Dark Souls, like, it wasn't that focused on gore, like, it had some moves, but... Co-op is fun, yeah, alright? You love the goal. It is kind of cool, isn't it? A stone mage. I thought I had all the guardians, but I guess not. I think I'll keep playing for another hour or so. I kinda want to get to a point where I can like, beat a boss. Oh, that was... wonky. Questionable at best. Pest smell. I want to go back and like activate the leader if that gives me more flasks. But yeah, this game definitely feels very, Dark Souls. Someone sell sword. Leader. Maximum amount of villages. Allow crafts. Offer the stone mage to an altar to allow mages to practice craft. Practice craft? Sell swords for couch co-op, yeah.
Nice. So you can use these for like quests. Oh, so did I get one more potion now? Nice, alright. Is there a max amount of potions you can get? Kaimuara is an excellent sword. Well yeah, but it's not a dagger. Also, I can't use it because I don't have enough strength. Already been there. Ah, crap. I gotta kill some of the weak enemies to get that undead thingy, right? Undead ear. Alright, I've been over here. Crap. Silver leaf. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm gonna go back and like level up. Before I go and lose my stuff. Playing with keyboard and mouse? Nope. Controller. I think a game like this would be dreadful with keyboard and mouse. Yeah, I've got a feeling anyways. Never mind. I'm not really sure which way to go. There's a dexterity up there, so I'll probably go for that. Class 2 archer. It is dreadful, the keyboard, at least for me. Yeah. Like, a lot of these games are made for... made with controller in mind. Oh snap. I think that was enough to actually get one more armor thingy. Not sure you. Ow, a flask, not armor. Vile Hawk Ear. A bullwhip. Nice. Oh, come on. I even tried so hard to not get hit by that. Oh well. Really, game? Really? Ah. Alright, that happened. Bag of salt. Too salty for me. A stone soul sword. Ouch. Okay, that was a lucky. It was lucky where I ended. That not so much. Ugh. Huh. Could you guys not? Ginger, just don't go giving me deaths for no reason. Fuck you. By the way, congrats on the new title, new rank. Fucking scrub lord.
He's a trolling motherfucker, isn't he? Luckily, he's not too hard to fix. Yeah, off you go. This is like a poison covenant. Wicked. He can transmute weapons. What does weapon transmutation do then? Precisely. Oh, he gives me wet red grass. Boss weapon salts on the way. All right. Do I need to take the oath for every faction, or do I then leave the old faction? I do, right? Really? Game? Ouch, that was harsh. Revise you for 92 gold. Crap. Nope, fuck you. Yeah, but if you leave, you don't get any upgrades and extra flask from that anymore. Oh, alright. The Mad Alchemist. That's another boss, right? Okay. Oh, that's a bit annoying. Ow! Come on, let me get that grass. Oh, crap, that was so close. He suddenly summoned like a million of them. I can't find my way around this game, man. It's so fucking confusing. This one just seems to be like a balls deep boss. Sup? Not much. Fighting Alk. You're back, welcome back. Oh, another that clusterfuck of scythes are probably the worst ability he has. Cluster scythe. Oh, rip. Whoa. If I stand close enough to the edge, does that mean he'll throw them over the edge? Harsh. Oh, it's because I was taking a fuck ton of damage. I was being stacked with poison. I was wondering, like, why am I not healing? Like, oh, that's why. Yes, you will. Oh, cool. Eh. I need to focus some on willpower. Like, I need the stamina. Quite badly. Why is poison dealing so much damage to me? Poison stacks. Yeah, the principle still seems weird as shit to me. Oh, not that shit again. Oh. Oh, six. Oh, she's going mental. He's going fucking mental. Brute force, yeah! Mussy key. I guess I should go back on I should go back to fight the queen, shouldn't I? I should have enough to like get one more flask from that creepy random guy. Get a bit of willpower for more stamina. That was not the right one. Yeah, okay, that was actually the right. No. I was actually the right one, damn it. Village of Smiles. I thought I had drowned soldier's ears, but I guess that's not the one I thought it was. That does seem very likely. Bummer. Yeah, my damage has increased considerably. What's going on? Did I bug her? No, she just really liked that attack for whatever reason. Crap. Oh, did I just stop her from doing the spin to win? She must be a hot date.
What?
Oh, really? Please don't do the spin to win. Oh man. Yeah, you can stun most bosses, I didn't even know that. God, I'm not doing that dodge roll right now. Okay, just brute force. Oh, gosh. Oh, really? Really? Oh, man. Not just brute force. Bad idea. Very bad idea. Alright. Also, I keep forgetting all the traps. Crap. Oh my god. The spin to win is my biggest problem. Because you use it like while I'm stunned on the ground. Sometimes I'm like, I just think back and be like, I should just have heavy armor scrap this shit. Instead of the ball of actually having to dodge her, just like shield and shit. That wouldn't be bad. Try heavy armor. That'll be cheap now that I'm actually like playing as a rogue, thief, light armor, quick roll thingy. Never use shield in the game, don't like it. Is there any reason for me to not, I was told that you can parry the sword. Wow, that went well. That's a lot of damage I got in from how little damage I took. They have very good light armors in the game. Nice. My problem would be finding light armor that's like not mage armor, but actually made a thief and stuff. Yeah, thief-like armors. Yeah, I know you start with like a rogue armor. But like I said, my problem is gonna be like figuring out which is which. Like what armor is made for mages, what is made for thief. There we go. Yeah! Queen of Smiles ear. Oh, that's a chef almost said. There's a shortcut. That's that shortcut, alright. Blood flower, flower charm. Increase damage. Oh, you can actually. How do you toggle that while you're using it? Like, I've been using it one hand all the time. Good charm. Damage is always nice, isn't it? So what was it, the Cyclops? I have a feeling this is a bad idea. Yep. I still haven't found out how torches work. Be right back in a minute, right? How? Oh, there's one there. Oh, there we go. That's very convenient. Well met. Come with Fern behind from time. Bag of Earth. Warhorn, bundle of sands. Oh, that's the one leading over there, alright. And that's the- oh, I got a scythe. Haymaker. I did see this area too. I just never followed up on it. Song of Souls. Light armor, evanescence. You are not corrupted. Forgive sin, you have no sin. I guess he's like Face Makagi or whatever the fuck he's called. The one in Dark Souls that allowed you to atone for your sins. I apologize for comparing everything to Dark Souls, but it's the best I have. Oh, I could go to the left on here. Let's try that then. No? I thought I thought that meant I could go to the left, I guess not. Antidote. Beat the game yet? Yes, I did. I decided to like restart the game and then I'm actually in NG Plus right now. Oh shite, that was close. Sunken Keep. Crystal Moat Ring. Increases willpower. Focus uses on fatigue. Endurance, is that carry weights? Oh, that's a Cyclops. Without any healing flasks? How delightful. It's carry weight, alright.
Ah, shame.
I really don't like using trying to two-hand my dagger, it feels so useless. Also rip all my salt. I think I just lost my salt now, didn't I? Oh, I guess not. Nice first go, yeah! Wasn't too bad. Raptor's Sabatons. Oh god. How annoying. Alright. Fuck, run more? Really? Wait, that wasn't where I wanted to go. I can't even remember where I went before. RIP 3400 salt, 500 salt. I need to stop just trying to YOLO through them. Though I legit can't remember where I did it before. Vile Hawk's ear. Ah, yeah. All right. I wonder what the candle is for. Crap. What? Wow. Stunlocked, alright.
Obliterating. Oh crap. Oh. Crap.
Can't see how many people succeeded in finding the bus. What do you mean with that? Not entirely sure I follow. Wow, that went even better. Let's pretend that didn't happen, yeah?
Oh, like a percentage win against it, alright.
Okay. I did not hit a part that I thought I'd hit. These guys really like to block your jumps, don't they? Wow. Light candles throughout the levels show you where to go. Oh really? You can get like notice where you need to go. Oh, isn't it closer to go the other way? From here. Wow, okay, you can actually do the jump there, so that's not too bad. The idea was good. The execution, not so much. Other way, you can go the other way to get there. I wanna go fight the thingy. A soldier's poem. Oh, how convenient. Ah, alright. Oh, alright. How nice. Harsh. Ah, really?
Really, bruh? Really? You had to do that?
Ugh.
Damn it, Cyclops. May you burn in hell.
Also, rip all the gold that I've earned.
At least I have a nice and convenient way to get there. Oh, I actually had quite a bit more to fight on than I expected. Oh my god! It has such huge reach. And then it does that, yeah. And then it does, yep. Ugh! I haven't gotten used to like the power up pattern. Like it seems to, like it goes into rage mode, then it does more stuff. And I haven't quite found out what that more stuff is. It's close though. Wow, rip. Whoa, really? Really? Aw, for fuck's sake. That's just rubbing it in. I do prefer the potions, I'll admit. Let's try with dual two-hand then. Wow, wow, wow.
Oh. Now he's gotten to the enrage point and then the hit. No, what? Not yet. Ouch. Now he's enraged like that. It was, yeah. Whoa! That range! Fucking hell. Why isn't this guy a T-Rex? That would be much better. But let's make him a T-Rex with tiny arms. Yeah, it's too late for that. Oh my god. Seriously, the range of that thing is freaking ridiculous. I did well to start with, and then he just like goes fucking batshit with his combos. And then I'm just getting wrecked. He really spammed the combos this time. There we go. Trying to focus a bit more this fight.
Green key. Hagar's cavern. I'm not entirely sure why would I want to like two hands. Why would I want to two hand my one hand weapon when it deals like the same amount of damage but your attack's slower? You're not going to love this boss. I should like to return here. Let's quickly do this. Alright, I want to end it here. I wanted to end it at a boss. Which is why I tried to kill him. Alright. I appreciate everybody stop by. Remember that you want to, like, if you want to see me when I go live, just press that follow button. Or if you see it on YouTube later, just, like, go to my Twitch. I've been going for around 4 hours now. I'm gonna go take a nap, I think. Catch you all later. Bye.